Richland Two will start requiring students and employees to wear face coverings in school. This is in response to a federal judge's ruling blocking the enforcement of Governor McMaster's budget proviso, which essentially bans requiring masks in schools or face the loss of state funding. The district says this requirement is beginning right away. It starts tomorrow.